Hey, I'm Chef Robert Irvine, and guess what? We're at the Battle of the Dining Halls here, and this is my group of judges, each one looking for something different.
I'm looking for some creative umami.
See how we can have more plant-powered dining halls.
Great taste as well as great presentation.
Yeah. JJ's is great, so
I'm a JJ's boy, I'm a JJ's boy.
Paris is like the best one so far.
Paris taco is really good.
The John Jay sushi was the best.
I am big sub, big deal.
The future of dining is plant-based for sure. So I'm excited to see the concoctions that all the dining facilities have made, and maybe they make me a lover of plant-based. These are super judges. They're gonna look for uniqueness, flavor profiles, spice, and umami. Whoever does that first and does it well, walk away with a cup, that's for sure.
We have our spaghetti and meatballs with a Thai curry coconut sauce.
For meatballs, we use mushroom, rice flours, chickpea flours.
It's actually an amazing meatball. The texture of it is really, really good. Really, really good.
Flavor in the sauce on the noodles was really good.
The filling idea for the cannoli is ingenious. You could sell that in a supermarket tomorrow. It's that good.
So we came up with dirt steak sandwich with coleslaw, but with the mushroom.
What better than a fungi? Let's make it something that you want to taste.
The flavor, 10 out of 10. If that was on a brioche or on a potato roll, the texture of the mushroom, the pickle, would be so much different.
The apple strudel was really good. I feel like the Korean flavors didn't really like come out.
If you added like a gochujang seasoning, I think that could have helped a little bit.
I'm a big root beer float fan, and knowing that this is vegan ice cream really kind of blew me away.
We're presenting to you our dish, sweet potato and pulled mushroom ragu. Alongside it, we've got a leek soup. We've also had the falafel crisp filled with cucumbers, tomatoes, peppers, and hummus.
I could eat three plates of that.
I think it was done brilliantly. I wasn't missing meat in this meal.
We have a madras taco with coconut rice and a nice citrus slaw.
How can we merge Latin and Asian together and just make fun with the food?
I can't believe there's like no meat in any of this.
The daikon sets it on fire in a great way. This is a great dish. Great dish.
It's our nigiri trio. In its simplest form, it's a plant-based sushi. The first one is the tomato tuna. The one in the middle is the eggplant in the style of eel unagi. Last one is our oyster mushroom.
Ingenious is a word I would use. What surprises me the most is the eggplant actually tastes like eel. What these dining facilities are doing is setting the new stage. You're already ahead of the game.
The People's Choice winner for 2024 is Faculty Howe!
Oh, wow. I didn't expect this level of excellence to all the teams. Congratulations for an outstanding effort. And the winner by 12 points from the second place is Ferris!
Thank you so much.